So there's a quick one about a guy who was with his girlfriend for a year, found out she was cheating on him because her best friend told him, ghosted her, ended with her, and next thing you know, he's now in a relationship with the same friend that told him about this. And as you can imagine, he's happy with her, having a good time, enjoying the fun, you know what I mean by fun. But begs the question here whether this girl's intentions were valid. Did she not orchestrate the whole thing? But it does show the fact that how if gals really like a guy, he's in a good position because they're going to compete for him. But also, they will definitely turn away their girlfriends in a heartbeat to go for that guy. And some cases, gals can be pretty crazy to get the guy they want. And also, it's amazing how a girl could cheat on a guy and be done with him, but then she finds out he's with somebody else, a girl who's prettier, younger, or a friend, and all of a sudden she loses her mind and wants you back. It's a pretty entertaining one. Title: She cheated, I disappeared from her life without a word. Does that make me an a-hole? It says, my girlfriend of 1 year recently cheated on me with an ex-boyfriend. A friend of hers secretly came forward and showed me all the evidence. What a crappy situation. How interesting, this friend of hers showed him this. Instead of dumping her the normal way, I just disappeared. This was easy to do because I was traveling quite a bit at the time and ended up moving to a different area shortly after finding out about the cheating. I deleted her on Facebook and ignored all her texts, voicemails, and emails, and I went completely dark. I got no problem with this. You know, she knows what she did. Period. He's just moving on, doesn't need to deal with the drama. Now you should try to control the narrative, otherwise she'll spread lies, but other than that, hey. It's been 3 months since, and she still tries to contact me. She knows why I dumped her and has attempted to apologize numerous times. She regularly sends me lengthy apologies, yet I never reply. Dude, you don't owe her anything. She's probably hoping to have fun with him, but also have you to obviously be, you know, the stable one. I guess I feel like an a-hole, but I think closure is overrated, but in this case, I'm feeling like a jerk. She's convinced all her friends that I'm still hers and that we're going to get back together one day. Will she eventually get the hint and F off, or do I need to actually tell her we're done? If it's driving you crazy, like she won't leave you alone, then at that point, then you can tell her to F off and we're done. But otherwise, eventually she'll, you know, but if you don't care, you don't care. Now watch this, what happens with him. It says, this is an update. I promised you guys an update if something significant happened. So here I am. This feels like a Jerry Springer show. I'm now in a relationship with her friend. Ooh, how about that? It's been 3 months since the breakup and I'm ready to date again. Her friend and I have been in regular contact ever since she told me about my girlfriend cheating, and it's made us really close friends. So I know what you're all thinking. Did this friend of hers deliberately sabotage the relationship to get this guy? Wouldn't be the first time, but this guy's eventually assures us that's not the case. She wanted to do something for my birthday, which was this past Thursday. So we spent the day doing a bunch of date-like things, movie, dinner, and shopping. Oh, I know what he's going to get for his birthday. At the end of the night, we went back to my place, and she told me everything. Apparently, she had feelings for me since the day we met, but she wanted to be respectful of my relationship, which is why she waited until my girlfriend and I broke up. How do you know that this could be a movie. How do you know this girl didn't manipulate his now ex-girlfriend to fool around with that guy, and then she had reason to tell this guy and get them to break up and have this guy all herself? I can't help but think this way, given what I do and all the stories I've done. I mean, really. When she found out about my girlfriend was cheating on me, she saw her chance. So she broke the news to me in hopes that I'd end the relationship. Mission accomplished. Did she have an ulterior motive? Obviously, but I'm not upset about that. My ex was a liar and a cheater. I can't fault her friend for telling me the truth and secretly hoping we get together. Well, this shows when a woman really likes a guy, it's like, bring it on. Something about love and war. I'll come to me later. But anyhow, right here, competition with a guy. She doesn't care. She's going to ditch her friend who is a cheater and go for this guy here. All's fair in love and war. That's the saying here. We get along pretty well. She's pretty. I love her personality, and she's extremely sweet. I really, really like her, so now we're in the relationship. Smack! Way too soon, and I would still be doing some digging about how this whole thing played out, but that's just me. Anyway, she ended up staying the night at my place. Got the best birthday present, some wild birthday SCX, and things are great. I'm actually thankful my ex ripped my heart out and cheated on me. I guess things happen for a reason. Obviously, my ex found out we're dating, and she's extremely pissed off. She goes from sending me texts that say, I effing hate you, to I'm sorry, baby, I love you. We can still fix this. I'm sticking with no contact. I'm living in a new place, got a new girlfriend, new friends, life is good. Well, if this guy's happy, I'm happy, but I still have to question all this stuff. I mean, just, I can't be the only one here. And maybe this girl was her friend and she liked this guy, but she, you know, backed off, didn't interfere. But then when she found the girl's cheating, then told him that was that. That'd be a nice story. But I've done too many of these crazy stories and seen enough movies where, how do you know this girl who he's with now didn't orchestrate that? Manipulated the girl, manipulated the ex to get together. She cheated, and now she has an opportunity. I can't help myself. And I would like to hear in the comments section if you guys think the same. Now, some real quick comments here. One guy says, already, the few comments that are on this post is about how sketchy that it is. But I just wanted to highlight the flip side. She respected you and your relationship with the ex enough to stay at a distance until she had a reason or opportunity to step in. Just be glad she's not some crazy bee making up a story after story until one stuck. You never know. Another guy says here, not to go all negative Nancy on you, but how confident are you that your girl actually cheated on you? And this wasn't just a brilliantly concocted scheme for this new girl to steal her bestie's boyfriend. Now, he responds in the comment section that his ex admitted to cheating on him, either cheating on him one time or lots of times, or she's repeatedly told him, I did cheat on you, I'm sorry. But still, I gotta wonder if this girl manipulated her. And one guy says here, last one, dating a friend is a mistake. I know you won't bother trying to comprehend that since you are thinking about revenge and only with your sausage. And you're hurt and running to her because you think you are the safer. You are safer with her since she's the one who protected you by telling you about your cheating girlfriend. But it's going to end up in an even bigger mess. You started off well by cutting off the ex, but you went and jumped back into the drama. Bad move, good luck. Well, he is in the middle of the drama. And it sounds, in my opinion, he's going to get into a relationship too quick with her. And there's just still a lot of red flags here. But anyhow, guys, this goes to show you how easily a gal, the all's fair in love and war situation, how a gal, if you have a gal likes a guy, regardless of the situation scenario, she will definitely, in some cases, sabotage the situation to get the guy. That's debatable in the situation. Or basically be done with a friend to go get that guy. It's amazing. And if, in fact, this was a situation where this girl really was cheating on him and there was no coercion from this girl, then that's great that she told this guy, and hey, I hope they have a good thing going. But I can't help it, but I have to wonder, and I'm sure many of you guys are on the same page. So guys, I want to know in the comment section, do you think this really was a case that she found out that her friend was cheating, and she did like this guy, and then told him, and that's that? Or do you think maybe she planned the whole thing? She's Emperor Palpatine with tits here, and she's the ultimate, the master puppet master. I'd like to hear in the comment section what you think about this.